Oh yeah. I'll just close my eyes. I had a glass of wine, so this is gonna be fun. I was actually getting tired of this game, but then now I'm not anymore. I've already streamed it for like 4 hours today, and I just want to play more. Goddamn game. I also changed my stream to the low latency mode. Because I really thought I had it activated already, but they apparently changed something. So it should be better now. I've also removed the. I did a 1080 stream before, and yeah, it just didn't seem like people were able to watch it. They just couldn't keep up. So I'm doing a 720p again. It should be more available for people now. So what was I doing? Oh yeah, I was talk to this guy over here, and I need to head over to a guy that speaks Hungarian, right? I believe that was the case. Remove that one and do here, this one, which is located over there. How do I get there the easiest way? Probably just heading through the forest here, right? Yeah, I guess that's the case. No. I was debating myself if I was gonna get the bush collision mod, but I decided against it. I might get it later, but I just didn't feel like it right now. So I should be getting around here and then just going straight out here. Are you honestly fucking with me?
God, we get the knee.
Oh shit. Oh god, I'm taking damage.
Come here, Lily Liver.
Oh no, I missed.
Come on.
Okay, we're doing this.
Fucking hell!
Come at me. Come the fuck at me, dude. I'm like the ultimate poker now. You see this? My weapon is like super bloody already. Hey, you fuckboy. Nah, dude, we're fighting.
No surrender. We finish what we started. A pox on you.
Nah, dude.
Damn!
Where are you going? I'm killing him. Don't try to rob me, dude. Don't try to rob me. That's how you get killed. I'll take that. That's some shitty bread. Might take this one and just shove it in my horsey. Like, not shove it inside of my horsey, but like, you know what I'm talking about, right? I hope so. Oh, money. Take that. Arrow. I'll take this one too. Good to sell. More arrows. Ooh, are these ones actually better than mine? Might be. This hauberk might also be good to sell. Yeah, I could just buy some repair kits and do some actual repairing myself. Which might save me a bit of money. I'm not sure though. I am not sure at all, to be honest. Is everything working as it should? I feel like it is. Okay. I just feel like my... Oh, it's just me sitting far down. My screen in my... Like, above my main screen. It just looked really dark, but I guess it isn't. So, let's check here. I got some armor. Got this one, I'll move to horse. Also got this one, I'll move to horse. These ones, they're good, they're really good. They kinda stand a bit of damage though. Alright, horse is gonna be really heavy now though. What did I pick up? Did I pick something up that was super heavy? I didn't, did I? I have something that's really heavy. Fuck these apples. Oh, was it the apples? Apples can't be that heavy. I honestly don't know. Oh, jeez. Buy apples. Man, what a little bitch boy. I got him good though. Just tried to trick me. Kinda, it's pretty easy when there's just one guy. But if there was like two, it would be really difficult. Alright, yeah. Let's get going. Actually, I do a lot of damage with my Pokey Pokey sword now. What was I doing? Oh yeah, I needed to go out here. I just totally missed that. So let's head over there. Maybe I can even go this way. I feel like this should lead me to the actual guy, which is Hungarian. Maybe even here? What's that? The phone? What was that? You guys are... These guys are evil. I'm leaving. There's too many. I can't handle those. So, where am I right now? Where am I? I am probably... I actually have no clue. Here? Is it? Oh yeah, I think this is the place. Oh, well, that's awesome. Alright, let's see here. Another Miller. Henry, do you know my name? Let me clean up my sword and stuff. And load, of course. Just put a little load screen here. Alright, Hungarian guy. Are you Hungarian?
Ah, I heard you know how to speak Hungarian. But are you fluent?
Ah, I'll speak it well enough. But why are you interested, brother?
I have a job for you.
I might have a job for you.
A job? And I was hoping you were coming with an invitation to a drink, or a message from my mistress.
Pressure him? Yeah.
Your mistress sends word for you to get off that idle arse of yours and come with me.
Ha! I don't have a mistress anymore. But what about that drink? Do they have wine where you're headed?
Maybe watery beer. But if I know your kind, you'll be happy enough to drink that.
A God's truth, brother. So what's it all about then?
I need someone to question a Cuman. I can see you're not tongue-tied and you know Hungarian, so shouldn't be a problem for you.
Lord almighty, a Cuman?
Yeah.
But what does it matter? My employers here want to send me back on the road come the end of the week. How much are you paying?
I kinda don't want to pay you at all. I kinda want you to do it for free.
Well, how about doing it out of the goodness of your Christian heart?
Yeah?
I have this feeling that we're made of the same stuff, you and I. And as the saying goes, pestis immacitia, pecuniae cupiditas.
What?
Desire for money is the ruin of friendship.
I'm glad we understand each other.
And where do you have this cumin of yours?
Have you heard of the mill in Bujji?
Of course. I've won at dice against the band that works there more than once.
Nice. We'll go together? I have a feeling he's gonna be really slow. We'll meet there.
Then we'll meet each other there.
Excellent. I'll just take some things and be on my way.
Perfect, dude. Perfect. Get going. Get your things. Well, have a nice trip. I'll be going too.
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go. Ooh, maybe I should do the exorcism. What do you think about that? What? Just a guy walking up.
Yeah.
Let's go do the exorcism. And then I'll head back to the Millers. I think that sounds like a plan. It sounds like a good plan. Almost too good. Oh. Alright, horsey, I'll take it easy on you. Just relax, horsey. Pebbles. I'm actually getting a constant 60 FPS here. That's awesome. Okay, 59. Well, 58. And it sucks getting into this city. Oh well. Let's head over to the church. It should be over here, yeah. Where the textures are not loading. How do I get in? Here? No. This doesn't seem like the way in. Did I just go the wrong way? I guess I did. Okay, so this is church. And the grave should be somewhere. Here maybe? Wait, you can... Oh, I'm in a private area. Oop. Oop. Oh, come on. There we go. What am I doing in here, by the way? What am I doing here? It's this one, B. What does the B mean? Quest log. This. No, that's not the one I wanna do. I wanna do this one. Damn it. Has to be over here. One? Yeah. Thanks for the flowers, buddy. Okay, now we need to get to his house. Oh, it's Drahomiras. Oh, so we need to go back to the Dechko. Which we can do. We just need to head over here first. Should probably have a little rest, maybe. Wait, what is this place? I haven't explored that. Do that. I'm going the wrong way if I need to go. Oh, oh, there we go. Perfect. So, what's down here? Anything good? No? Is this the place? No? What about this place? Is this the place? Yeah, there it is. Cobbler. What if he has something for me to buy? Okay, I'm trespassing. Yeah. Come on, Pebbles. Don't be like this. You don't have to be like this. Let's get my torch out. So another thing was I wanted to sell my things here. So if I can actually get the repair kits, would be doable. I'll have to see if I can get those made or buy them cheap. I could also get a room over here, or just go to the buffs. Alright, I'll probably just head to the boss. Those are free. Sorry. I don't know, it might not be. Might be too late. I need to go the right way. Hey everyone. I'm here. I am back in action. Hello? No, you're just a buff mate. Oh, I'm in private area. Buff mate. Sorry. I need a buff. I am dirty. Oh, man. It's too late. It's too fucking late. Dude. All right, Pebbles. Let's get a room then. Jam. You're in the way. Oh yeah, you can't get a room over there.
For Christ's sake, there's people walking here.
Sorry. I need to get over here. And get a room over there instead. Damn it. I could also just head down there. No, I need to sleep. I need to sleep. That means we need to find the bridge over troubled water. I thought I was gonna be able to do it, but I am not. Bring some game meter. Oh, it went bad. Maybe I can go here? Can I go here? I don't think I can get over. I'm using the wrong bridge. Let's just get to the right bridge. It'll be over here. No, it's over here. I knew it.
Yeah.
Hello, I require bed. I require sleep. Hello, friendo. Alright. You? No? You. You? No. You? No.
What the hell?
You? No. Oh. You.
Are you serious?
God be with you.
Yeah, same. I need sleep.
Alright.
Yep.
For how long?
Just the night.
Just the
Alright.
Sure.
Here you are.
You like it.
Bye. Have a good day. Let me in. It's sleep time. Oh, you know what? I could read my book. I'm just gonna sit and I'm gonna read a book. Like a few hours. Inventory. Other. This one. Read. Study that shit. Like maybe 2 hours. Yeah. Even for 2 hours. That sounds like a plan. I improved my strength. Thank you. Now I need to sleep. No, I need to sleep, I said. Perfect. I'll sleep until 7. Getting my energy up. Also my health. Health is filled up. What about my energy? It's not gonna be filled up. Where is it? I don't think it is. No, not again. It's not too far. That's negative perk. Which just makes you wake up somewhere else. It's honestly not too bad. Because it's always been pretty close. Okay, let's see here. How do we get back? Silver. No? Wait, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, it should be. And over here. Let's go straight. Oh no. Head up there and then head around here. Should be getting. Oh, yeah, that's correct. That is very much correct. Hello. Okay, I think we're good. Just need to do a refresh. Okay, we are primed and ready. So, we're heading down to the human captive. Gonna interrogate him. Activated the perk. That's actually a really good perk. I really like it. Actually helps a ton. Oh, here. I don't know if that's the right way, but oh, I went there. Oh yeah, it worked. It worked out for me. Buddy,
we can start the questioning.
Wonderful. I was almost starting to get bored.
Oh yeah, I just had a sleep. Don't worry.
So, let's begin.
Tell Sounds him like a plan.
He has one and only chance. To save his neck from the gallows.
Yolfidia, Vanashaya de Malakirche.
Huh?
Tell him I know damn well he's got stolen valuables hidden somewhere around here.
Hová sovács dobtad a cuccot? Amint ötszalapkodtál?
Ezt megmondhatom neked. De előbb azt áruld el. Az a fekete hajú ott mellette, tud-e magyarul?
Nem.
What?
Egy szót sem.
What's he saying?
Well, he seems to be resisting.
Oh. That's a threatening with a beating.
Tell him if he carries on being stubborn, I'm gonna lose my patience.
Now mind, hol van?
Elmondom neked, de azt a geci, aki melletted áll, küld el valahova.
Aha. Már kezdem érteni.
Akkor jó, hogy értjük egymást. Jól figyelj, azzal a nagyvárossal szemben a folyónál.
I wish I knew Hungarian.
A nevét nem tudom. Egy nagyváros, várfalakkal. És van ott két vár. Szemben a folyó túlpartján van egy domb. A város felé nézel, van melletted egy út. Azon az úton van egy kereszteződés, egy kiégett fával.
So
viszont
confused.
Van egy kis ösvény le a vízhez. És lent a víznél van egy kivált fatör.
És abban van?
Hm?
Igen.
Igen.
So? Is he saying anything?
No, not really. He just keeps swearing.
He's a fucking liar.
Tell him he's running out of time.
És hova küldjél?
Pénzeit nem tudom pontosan elmondani. Oda kell őt vinnem.
There's no way he's just...
He started to talk. He says he buried the coin somewhere in the forest. But he can't describe the place exactly. He says he can take it there.
Fine. That's good enough for me.
Okay, that's not good. This is not good. He's gonna try to escape. All right, Miller.
Sick of your hidden gobbledygook.
What are you guys doing? You guys fighting? Can I get some action too?
Hey.
Miller, are you here? Nope, that's horse. Where would this Miller guy be? Oh, here he is.
God almighty, did something happen to you? Did someone steal your fancy clothes?
My fancy clothes?
We went to interrogate that human.
Is that so? Tell me about it.
You were right. He's got coin hidden somewhere.
Ha! You see? That's the legendary Miller's instinct for you.
Cool. The only trouble is, he can't quite describe the way there to me. He wants to leave me himself.
So, what are you waiting for? Go with him. Get the money and bring it back here.
Alright.
I'll get going then.
I'll do that.
And don't even think of trying anything underhand. If I find out you've cheated me, you'll rue the day.
Oh, really? Oh, really?
God be with you.
Pretty sure I could kill you. With one hand behind my back. Maybe I should talk to the Kuma first.
Hey.
Wait. That's... Where is the actual Cuman?
God save you, Henry.
God save you too, dude. I hope you'll be saved by God. Wait, that's not it. Oh, please, just let me out. Okay. Okay, I think I need to go this way. We'll be able to run through here. Perfect. There he is. Alright, buddy. Time to have a little chat.
Mit akartok már megint? Miért nem hagysz nyugodtan megdögleni? Te érzéketlen szentzsák, miért?
What?
Come on, get up! Now, you're gonna be a good boy. Show me the way to your fucking stash. You better hope there's still something there to find.
Igen.
Igen. Oh. Oh, he is leading me far away. Really far away. Man. Am I here? Is this like gonna be a battle? Oh no. It's gonna be a fucking battle. Not. It honestly wouldn't surprise me. Where the fuck are you going? Oh no, I knew it, dude. Oh god, I am being hammered. Oh shit. Oh, dude, this is not good. Oh, dude, I'm taking a beating. The thing I need to do is kind of kite these guys. Okay. Oh shit. Oh no, I just took a big hit. I just took a real big hit. I'm so fucking dead, dude. Yeah, I'm really dead. I'm just really dead. Okay, I'm just poking him. Poke him more. Poke him good. Okay.
Elég. Hagyd abba. Feladom.
I'm finishing him.
I've no mercy for the likes of you. You're dead.
Akkor ság vigyen el.
I'm mercy killing him. Okay, I am not feeling well. Give me some, am I bleeding? I'm not bleeding, right? I shouldn't be bleeding. No, I'm just injured. Oh no, I need to eat this. And that'll heal me a bit. I'll also get some, apples. Just to increase my health. Bread doesn't increase health, though. So. Alright, okay. Kinda odd, my preview is actually like getting some kind of error on Twitch, like the stream. Human helmet. Arrows, that's nice. I'm not entirely sure why. I guess it could be the low latency thingy. Okay, I turned off the low latency for my preview, and we'll see what happens. Let's see here, do I need anything of this? Oh, not really. Okay, so I just actually killed... I just killed three people. Three. Fucking people, dude. That was actually really good of me. I didn't think I was gonna be able to do that. Loot this guy. Human harbor. Oh, that's really heavy. I'll take all this dried shit though. Yep. Thank you. And the last guy. Where did I kill him? Wait, did I not kill him? I did, didn't I? Or did I kill him? Okay. What am I stuck on? Odd. Where the hell did I kill the guy? Wait, oh, here he is. Damn it. He was hiding. Some shoes. Interesting. Rock pick. Alright. I need to give these ones. I need to give to my horse. Also need to give these ones. I should just drop them off. I'll drink this water. My health is kinda low, but it honestly should be fine. Let's see here, what else do we have that I can put away? Anything heavy? Moonshine. That's heavy, apparently. Can have that. Perfect. Wow, I'm getting stuck on something that I don't really know what it is. Okay, so I'm supposed to capture this cuman, and I don't really know where I am. Okay, let's head. If I head down here, I should be getting on the road where they ambushed me. Oh no. 4 health. I have 4 health. Oh, fuck off, dude. That's bullshit. And I didn't save either. So I'm at the... Where the fuck am I at? Oh, I'm there. Difficult thing is actually seeing where you're going. This is a road. This also, oh yeah, this is the road.
You're dead.
I am? Who the fuck are you? There's two people, two fucking bandits even. Dude, I can't fight you now, I'm super low on health. Still behind me? Okay, now I can actually see where I'm going. The screen is not super red anymore. Okay, so I just really need to find out where the fuck I am. is kinda... Oh, okay. That's the camp. That's the... Oh yeah, I should just be able to...
Yeah.
Over here. Which is going to lead me to the...
Yeah.
Dun, ta-da! Ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum. Okay, so that leads me to these guys. See? Okay. Hold on. Wait, that makes me want to go over there. Which way am I heading? Am I heading up or down? So my guess is that I'm here, which means I need to head back. Yeah, guess there's actually two blitz, so I need to go right. Oh man, my preview is still fucking up. Hold on. Says that I'm getting a network error, which is slightly odd. You can fuck right off. You can fuck right off. There's no way. I'm reloading this. Oh, dude, that is such bullshit. That is such fucking bullshit. God damn it. I just need to save more often. Fuck. Okay, so now I know I can actually kill these three people. Where the fuck am I? Okay, yeah, it's the morning. And I woke up here. Move the torch. Equip my shield. And then... Okay, Pebbles, let's head over. We need to head this way, and we need to head down here. And... No. We need to head over here. Fuck off. I don't even like you. I can probably jump over here. Okay, come on, Pebbles. Yeah, good job. Oh, in here. And then I left. Here, and I just continue. Man, I have to do all of this again. Maybe this time I don't have to lose that much health. And I could probably get a few pot shots in with my bow. I should be able to. Like maybe one arrow if I'm lucky. Okay, so let's have a chat with this guy and make him tell about the things.
We can start.
Wonderful.
Damn it. So pissed. That sucks. That really sucks. Come on, let's load.
Let's begin.
Yeah, let's begin.
Tell of us.
Maybe we should try to offer him freedom. No, eating.
So? Tell him.
They should have a good
idea. Please hate them.
Well,
fine.
Okay, no need to find a miller. who should be around here somewhere. Here maybe? No? In here? Miller dude? Where the hell is he? Of course he's inside eating. What a fucking a douchebag. Dude, just open the door. I need to have a chat. Oh, damn it. Please exit your house. Or I'm gonna have to wait a whole hour. Hurry out. He has to be out now. Right? There he is.
I'm glad to see.
Yeah,
We went to
So, go with
it. Okay. Alright, I'll get going.
Don't worry, Miller.
Okay. Have a good day. Alright, so now we go here. Oh, let me just eat something first. Let me eat some. Bread. Let's eat bread. Okay, now we save. Save that. Okay. And we do the thing. Okay. That was leading me. All right. So now I pull my bow out and just get ready to pot shot these bitches. Could save here too. I'll pop another save here just in case. Oh no, my. What does that reduce? I'm not sure. Oh no. No. Okay. No. Oh, don't get hit. Whoa, what just happened? My preview is fucking up again. I think I need to remove my the low latency thingy. Because that is... Just messing with everything. Oh god, he just fucking stabbed me, dude. Give him a stab. Another stab. Oh shit. Yeah, another one. Okay, cool. Nice, nice. Oh no, 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 don't get hit, don't get hit, don't get hit, dude. No, 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 no. Do a step. Do another step. Yeah, got him. Okay, got one. Dude, I'm getting you too. Here we go, here we go. Here we go. Oh, don't get hit, dude. That is not good. Okay, there we go, there we go. Stab him, stab him. Another step. Another step. Oh, he goes for a step. I go for a step. Another step. Another step. Another step. Another step. Is there another guy? Yeah, the archer is here. Got him.
Balls my galley. Let you steal.
Nah, dude. Nah, dude. You're fucking dead.
There'll be no quarter for you, you bastard. You'll pay for Scalis.
This no.
Yeah, you're dead. You're dead. I'm killing you. Okay. Come back here. He's so fast. You fucking with me? This is bullshit. Yeah, you're dead, fam. Dead man. Okay. Now I need to loot really quick. Take the sword, the arrows. Good. I just need to head back and loot the other guys. Don't know where they are. Don't tell me they're gone, or I can't find where they are. Come on. Well, okay, that's fine. I need to head down beneath. Yeah. Where the fuck is that, though? Down this road. Okay, okay. This is here. Which is, I assume, a camp. This camp. If I head towards the road, or like down here, I get here. Okay, means I need to go here. Wait a minute, that should be to my left. It honestly should be in here. There is. Hey, son of a bitch.
What do you want here, eh? Tyrod! I'll kick you.
That's not him. It's not fucking him, dude. It's just another guy. That has to be him. Found you. Nah,
you're like, no, Meg. I'm money.
Like I believe you. I won't fall for that a second time, you Hungarian swine.
No, no. I money, truth.
Yeah, give it to me. He'll try another time. Sure, right. I haven't even saved.
Try it one more time with you. But you better not have any more friends in the region.
I'll just kill him either way.
Kissing him.
Where is he leading me now? It honestly wouldn't surprise me if it's over to like a encampment or something. Is it? Dude, I'm so ready to just murder you. What? Okay. I don't know what you're talking about, but yeah. Don't you fucking tell me there's humans waiting for me. I'm gonna get pissed. Real pissed. Okay. I guess. I honestly don't see any humans. He might be leading me somewhere. Okay. Where's the money? The money! This is intense. I'm just on the lookout the entire time. Wait, if he goes up here, doesn't that lead to the goddamn human camp? Fucking. What?
Money here.
Where? Where?
A pénz egy farunkbe van elrejtve.
Here? 200 buckaroos, dude. Thanks, buddy.
Igen.
Thank you. Well, you're dying.
I know if I let you go, you'll die. You'll only cause more chaos and bloodshed. I'm sorry, but this can't end any other way.
What was that? Okay. Well. Man, that was worth it. 200 buckaroos, dude. Okay, so, where the fuck am I? Have to be somewhere around here. Like here? Here maybe? There you are.
Yeah.
Okay, I got him. I'm kind of sad that I didn't get the actual guy, or the two guys that I killed. I kind of wanted to loot them and get their stuff, but yeah, things don't always go as you want. But I'm actually fine with this. I didn't take that much damage, and I killed them, three of them even. Yeah, that was good. That was good. That was worth it. Let's see here. I am at a woodcutter's camp. And they have food, which I really like. Perfect. Okay. Woodcutter camp. Which should be... I think I'm here. I'm pretty sure I'm here, yeah. If I just head up here, I should get to the Detchko. Wait, or am I not at all there? But yeah, this leads up. So it honestly has to be there.
Yeah.
If I just follow this road, I should get to the Detchko. Yeah, that's Ledechko. Easy enough. So now I can actually do the mission with her over here, the butchers.
Yeah.
Oh, got it. There we go. Oh, pebbles, you son of a bitch. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, I buy pebbles. Pebbles. Oh, I don't know what's going on with my preview. It's super weird. I'm getting media resource decoding error. So I guess that's because I switched to the low latency thingy. I probably just need to switch that back and it should be... I guess it's not really that good yet. That kinda sucks. Oh, no, 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 no. Give me that apple. I'm gonna eat it. Thank you. Oh no, I need to eat more. I also have a bit of bacon. And I need to drop this on the ground. I have some water. Wait, is that not it? Oh yeah, it is. Good. Okay, we need to talk.
Back with the incense. Can we begin?
Good. Let's go to the cross in the bedroom.
Oh? Oh, really? So what am I doing? Oh.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I feel a bit out of my depth. This is my first time.
Now you tell me. Well, get started. You've got the flowers, so it has to work.
Well, here goes.
I can do it in Latin, yeah?
Pater Noster, qui est in carnis, sanctificator omen tuum.
Are you sure you're saying that right?
Shh! It mustn't be interrupted. In nominate partis et filius et spirits etc.
Yeah.
Ave Latin. Maria gratia plenty dominatrix tecum.
Did I do it? I'm burning it.
Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. O Lord, may he rest in eternal peace, and may eternal light guide his way. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Can I do it?
Thank you. Please God, I can finally sleep in peace at night. Come by tomorrow to see if it worked.
All right.
Hey, Lord Almighty.
Yeah, I know, right? Can't get out. All right, perfect. We are out of here. fellas. We have to go to the guy. Guy, the real guy. Best guy.
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh yeah. This is where I'm going. Kinda wish I'd stumbled upon some bandits. I've actually gotten really good at combat now. I feel like I can take quite a lot of them. Especially if there's just bandits. The humans work too. They're a bit tougher, especially if they have shields. They are... Yeah, it's difficult. Wait, am I heading right away? I think I need to go here. Wait, do I? No, I don't. Oh, I'm so confused. I need to head up here. I think I do. I think this is the way. Should be coming down to the water here now. Yeah, this is the way. Perfect. Oh. Oh. Doing it. Hey Miller. I'm back.
I'm back.
So I see. Well, have you got it?
Got what? Man, I really don't wanna. Fuck it, doesn't matter.
There was a small fortune stashed away there.
Well, well. So, give me my half and we can each go on our merry way.
Here you are.
Splendid. It's been a pleasure working with you. Take care.
Ooh. New main level. Awesome.
What is it?
It's nothing. Okay, that mission is done, Sos. That was easy. No, it wasn't. It was kind of difficult. So, next mission. Let's check my quest log. This one's pretty much done. We could do some hunting. Man, I like hunting. Hunting is fun. I'm gonna go out hunting. So, the thing is, we do need boar, and I don't know where to find boar. There, which is on the other side. It shouldn't be difficult, should it? I'll keep going from here and just follow the river. Yeah, then I should just get there, to be honest. Yeah, let's go this way then.
Yeah.
I might need to pop a save here. Since I've actually done quite a bit. There we go.
Yeah.
Oh. So this is kind of far. But I really need to bore me. I need quite a bit of boar meat too. Only thing is, I'm probably not gonna be able to get the boar with my arrows. I might need to.
What are you doing here?
Hold on, back off. Back off. Let's watch him fight. What is this? Humans versus bandits? Looks like the bandits are winning. The bandits just fucking won against the humans. Wait, no? He's running. Okay, yeah. I'm leaving. Have a good day. Oh, now it shoot me. Not gonna happen. Trump. So we need to get over the water. Which there should be a. I don't think that's the. Okay, need to keep following the river. Or am I completely? Am I completely wrong? This could be the case. Even more battles.
Who's there? What?
Not me. Hey guys, just passing by. No, don't you, no, there's no way you can dehorse me. There's no fucking way you can dehorse me. You gotta be fucking with me. Yeah, that's perfect. There's a tree in the fucking way, and my preview is not working. Dude, this game is... Everything is just messing with me right now. Alright, guys. Okay. That's nothing to be sad about. No? I got the media decoding error again. I have no clue why it's doing that, but I assume it's the low latency mode. Well, can I change this on the fly? Channel. Normal latency. Okay, so I changed it. Let's see if that actually does anything. Okay, so let's see if these events are still gonna happen. Okay, the same guy walked by. I guess there should be a fight over here then? Or not? Oh, I guess it didn't happen this time. Alright, it's fine. Keep it going. Keep running. Okay, so this is kind of the part where I am confused. If this is the actual river crossing. Oh yeah, I think it is actually. I actually think it is. So when we get over there, I need to head right. Okay, yeah. That is the case. Then I should be stumbling upon a boar hunting spot. Somewhere in here maybe? I turned off there. Okay, I'll just get off my horse. This boar hunting ground. I feel like it is. Now we just need to find them. The worst thing is when you're actually searching for them, you're not gonna find them. But if you're not searching for them and you have like something to do, but don't have time, you're gonna find a ton of them. So Yeah, I'm so fucking sure that I'm not gonna find a single one. I'm just gonna be walking around here and not find anything. So sure of it. Okay, I found. I missed. Just follow on. Missed. Oh man, come on. Come on now. I downed it. Ah, I missed. Oh, I'm so heavy. Get one more. Isn't that two? Okay. Oh man, I have way too much stuff. Pebbles? I need help. Tons of it. Okay, now let's just get the fuck out of here really quick. Because if a game hunter or like a gamekeeper catches me, I will pay a huge fine. Oh god, please don't catch me. This is for a good cause, okay? Wait a minute. Let's see what this guy has. That's a long distance arrow. Spiked warhammer. Taking it.
Yeah.
All right, we're heading back now. So we have a ton of this of the game now. Partnership. Oh, I got perks and something else too, right? Strength. That is good. That means I can get this. Yes. And you know what that means? I can carry a new thingy. Or have a new, the chainmail thingy. I get 50 minute damage bonus, amount of combat upgrades. Okay. Run faster. War horse. I'll take this one. Hunting. Skin dead animals. Ah, that is actually kind of good. Awful. I don't know what that is. But I'll get this one. And where am I heading? I just keep going.
Yeah.
And I need to go to the monastery. Right. And just give him all my game. And there was the tavern keep guy. He needed a game too, if I'm not mistaken. This is the same guy that I met before. That might actually be the gamekeeper. It might be. That's why I didn't want to stop to talk to him. Alright, let's see here. I go around here and... Oh, left.
Yeah.
I can go through here. I think this is a quicker way. Not a lot quicker, but it's quicker. Alright, so let's actually map it out where I'm actually going. So, In God's Hands is the... Okay, yeah, ring game. This is no... No. Yes. Skin. Oh yeah, I can't do that because I didn't have the actual skinning perk. So I'll just have to get more. Later, but that's fine. Man, that was pretty fun poaching. I just wish I didn't have to poach. So how much did I actually have? Food for me, 235. I need to give. Okay, yeah, I should be able to do both of them. Butcher should be in here. Dude, I'm sorry, I can't catch a thief right now. It's not possible. I'm really sorry though. Here it is. Right, butcher boy. I have a bit of stuff. Wait, is this not it? Oh, come on. Where am I going then? Wait, it is here. Oh, she was just using the door. That's why. Hey, okay, your guard. Where's your husband?
What is it?
I need your husband. I require him. What the hell? Where's your husband? Is he the guy? Not here. Is he the guy?
Welcome, Henry.
Butcher. Hi.
My respects to you, sir.
I got stuff for you. Tons of it.
I have everything you ordered, Master Butcher.
Splendid. Let's be having it.
You needed 120 if I'm not mistaken. Yep, perfect. Confirm.
Hmm, looks good. Here's something for your effort. I've got another order.
80?
There's demand for deer kidneys. Can you handle that?
Sure.
No, I can't, because I don't have the perk for it. But, thanks. Okay, now I need to go to the chick. That's doing the, doctoring.
Yeah.
Yeehaw. Yeehaw. It's here. Oh no. I just parked way too far away. Oh, that's her. That's her. I'm here to give you stuff. Johanka.
Wounds have been well taken care of.
Johanka. I brought some meat. You can have all of it. I don't want it. Oh, fuck.
Thank you, Henry. Rich food will definitely help.
Don't worry. Bye. Is that it? That's that all? Damn it. I got 80 buckaroos for it. So shitty. Alright, let's see what else I can do then. Help with healing the sick. Try to get supplies. Yeah, I don't know how to do that though. Maybe I'll talk to this guy. Yeah, this guy. I did what you want. Oh yeah, I did it.
Did you weed the beds and leave what should be growing there alone?
Yes. Leaf wasted.
I'm glad to hear it. I'm going to check with my own eyes.
Please do. You gonna do it now? Yeah. Yeah, I'll show you all my work. Yeah. I just have to make sure that it's actually clean now. Did I mess something up? I don't think I did. Pretty sure I didn't. Yeah, that looks great. It looks fucking great, dude. I'll be waiting. Don't you worry. I'll be right over here. Now, let's just hope I get a ton of money. Hi.
Be a bit more careful.
Sorry. How do you like my work? Like what I've done? Looks pretty good, doesn't it?
Were you satisfied with my weeding?
It wasn't the best work I've ever seen, but you pulled up more weeds than herbs.
Are you kidding me?
You deserve a reward.
I didn't pull a single...
Are you serious?
Oh, fuck off, dude. What a bitch. Needed more help?
Any more help?
Knowledge of herbal remedies always comes in handy. Listen up.
Yeah.
We have some new brothers who are meant to help me with the wounded, but not all of them know their medicinal herbs as well as I'd hope. They'll have to be taught.
I'm not much of a teacher.
I should imagine not. But you won't be doing any teaching. Just helping me put together our new herbarium. I shall need all of the herbs mentioned in the old one.
That sounds easy. I'll be right back.
Don't be so sure. Some of the herbs are shy little things, prone to hiding from sight. When you've collected one of each, come back for your reward. One
I need
more thing.
All the herbs?
Bring me some old book or other. We'll scrape off the old ink to make a palimpsest, and use the blank pages for the herbarium.
An old book. Very well. Thank you.
Farewell.
I need all... Wait, I have all of it. Did I? Do I have all of it? Hold on. I just don't want, if the old book is the my strength book, I'm gonna be really unhappy. It's my fucking strength book. I'm not giving him this one. I'm gonna read it first, then I'll give it to him. Okay, sounds like a plan, right? Let's go and have a little chat with Johanka over here. She has any, or maybe this guy.
Everything.
Yeah, so, okay, no, that's fine. Johanka, there you are. Can I have a chat?
Tell me more about.
Okay, all right. That's all I need to know. Thank you.
Take care.
Yeah, take care. So, should I do the, try to get supplies? Yeah, I can't do that. Can't do that, guys. That one. Oh, Ledechko. Oh shit, I should have done that while I was there. I was there before, because I was... Yeah, I was over there. Man, why did I not do that? Oh, I can get his tooth, maybe. Wait, was there something close over here? Oh yeah, I need to get up there though. Quest log, remove. Okay. Decorative crown from the monsters in Sasol. I can, yeah, that one I can do. Guess I'm actually there. Oh, no, I'm tracking too much. I'll track that one, this one. Okay, yeah.
God be with you, Ed.
Yeah.
Pretty sure I know where it is too. Should be over here. Head through here. Then it's to the left, I think. Not here. Oh, I just went into some weird place. Here, and up the stairs. Here he is.
My god, what happened to you? You look like you've been assaulted.
I was. I'm so sorry, though.
The Lady of Talmberg sent me. She wants me to find out why the crown's been delayed.
Through no fault of ours, I can tell you that. We had a large stone ordered for mounting on the crown, a beautiful Moldavite from South Bohemia that we had cut and polished in Prague. But, well, in short, the good merchant, Martin Wiesek, who was supposed to bring it from Prague, got lost along the way. It's like the ground swallowed him up.
Well, Lady Stephanie won't be happy.
Look, we've got something else here we can replace the stone with, but I'm sure even you can see it's not worthy of a noble wedding. And
yeah.
Definitely not worthy of our fine craftsmanship. Oh, if I only had someone who'd try to find the Moldavite.
I'll do it.
Why don't you just ask me? Of course I'll try to find the stone. Just tell me where the fellow was seen last.
That fellow, as you call him, the esteemed merchant, Martin Wiesek, was last seen riding alongside the Sasol River, passing by the footbridge over the ford, to the west of here. Evidently, he never made it to Sasol town.
Hmm. Well, I'll look for him, but he could be far over the mountains by now. Or under the ground.
Take care now.
Roger. Oh, shit. Okay, so that is done. Quest log. Find the Moldavite. Up there. So I guess I could do that. What is my main quest? Oh yeah, that's the bandit. I'm not gonna do that yet. Oh yeah, okay. That guy is here.
Good day, Henry.
Hello. I need your tooth.
God be with you.
Doesn't look good.
What? What are you talking about?
Your tooth. But it hurts a lot, doesn't it?
How do you know about that?
As a practitioner of the healing arts, I recognize the signs of a sick tooth. You have a bloated face, you're sweating, and the way you breathe is absolutely typical of the condition.
You're a physician?
Yeah.
Isn't that what I said? And if I can give you some advice, you should have it removed. There's a blacksmith down in the town.
No. There's no way I'm putting myself in the hands of that butcher.
I understand.
Want me to do it?
But look here. I know about healing. I can go along with you and make sure everything goes as it should.
You do that?
Of course, man.
Of course.
Just give me your tooth afterwards.
Jesus Christ. I'm a grown man and I need an escort.
You don't have to be embarrassed. Every man in the world's afraid of having his teeth pulled.
I know, but even so.
Let's go then, and get this over with.
Yeah, let's go, buddy. I'll go on horse though. You'll just have to follow me. Slow. Buddy? We going this way?
How are you, Henry?
I'm good. Honestly, what's wrong with you?
Don't worry. It will hurt a little, but then you'll feel relieved. You'll see.
If you say so.
I guess I'll have to skip horsey. Oh yeah, I think we can get out over here. Ah, goddammit, this thing is so long. Oh Jesus, just get over it. Gonna die of boredom. Boop, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, 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 boop. It's gonna take a while. Hey Fritz, and the other guy.
Mad. It won't go away, it'll just get worse. The sooner we get it out, the better.
Yes, yes, you're right.
Follow me. If you actually just turn around at the last minute, I'm gonna tackle you. I'm going to tackle you. Not gonna be a nice tackle. It's gonna be like a real tackle. I don't remember where the blacksmith is. I guess he does though. Is it in here?
Henry, I'm glad you came.
I've been here the entire time. Is it here?
Look,
yeah, it is.
I can't. It's embarrassing. I'm a coward and I won't be able to handle it.
Yeah, you will.
We're almost there. Just be a man about it.
You're right. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go, buddy.
All right.
I can do it.
Let's do it. Hold him tight.
Oh, man.
Let's do it.
Oh, no.
Ah, look.
Jesus
it's
Christ.
Out.
The agony.
Hey, want to keep it as
what
a memento?
I love it.
Oh, all right.
I'll have it. I'll take it. Don't you worry. I'll take it, yo. Did you just run back? Well, thanks for the tooth, man. Alright, that's done. I need a fucking cat's paw. I wish I can get over. Oh, hold on. Here. That's in the inn. Or like outside the inn, I guess. Alright, I need you. I need you, Pebbles. This is taking too long. Let's see, there should be a guy playing dice over here. Should there not?
Good health to you, Henry.
Oh yeah, that's the guy. Oh, okay. Get it. Okay, I get it. I get it now.
I see you carry a message.
Yeah, I do.
I went to look for those items you wanted.
Splendid, splendid. So, show me what you've got there.
The tooth of Layman Procopius, which definitely isn't holy.
It isn't. But then again, one day, it could be. You never know what course a man's life might take.
I suppose not. But it wasn't easy to get. So if anyone's the miracle worker here, it's me.
Calm now. Don't exaggerate.
Oh, I got bandages. For now. Okay.
Good luck, then.
Where do I find cat's paw? Oh, it should be over here. Maybe it's indoors. Oh, here it is. It's this guy. Save game. We might need to save scum this a bit. Buddy?
Good God, you look terrible. Did someone attack you?
Yeah, I had a bit of issues.
You must be that lucky fellow everyone's talking about.
Lady Luck has been good to me lately, true enough. But that can change quicker than you know.
People say that you get help from a lucky charm.
Is that not allowed?
It is.
No, it is. It just interests me, that's all.
Why?
Why? Give it to me. Give it to me.
Hand over that cat paw.
Or what?
Or I'm gonna start breaking some limbs, and they won't belong to a cat.
You know what? Go and yell at someone else, you mongrel. May the Lord watch over.
Oh shit. I was sorry. I'm sorry.
What about it?
I'm sorry about it. I could use one myself.
Use a paw like that myself.
Then go to the knacker. I'm sure.
Let's play for it.
I'd like to try that luck of yours. Let's play.
As you wish.
Sure.
Sure.
Our luck's
point in the other one.
Oh man, he's gonna scam me. Strip die? I don't want to strip him though. Did I use the strip die? What would I want to use this one? Okay, sure.
We'll see whose side Lady Luck is on.
Got a few sixes, which is not good at all, but I got one of these, so I'll score and roll again. Let's hope I don't bust. I did not bust, but I got... Okay, we're trying. I'm probably gonna bust this time. Yeah, it's a bust. I fucking knew it. And he's gonna be super lucky.
Hmm.
I fucking told you.
We'll see.
There's no way.
Finished.
350, that's bullshit. And I get two fives. That's a bit better. I get that one, but I really need more points. I just can't. I can't stay at that. And I busted. Fuck. This is gonna be impossible. Especially when he's so lucky. You can just get all of those.
That's all.
Fuck off. What a bitch. What a fucking bitch. And I can get a one. Honestly, what is this? Man, you've gotta be fucking with me. I'm rolling again. That's the only way, the only chance I have. Also, I need to get all of them. Okay, so if I'm really lucky, I could do this. But I don't think so. There's no way. Yeah, I told you. Fuck. Damn it. Look at those fucking dice. Hasn't busted a single time. Dude, he's so lucky.
This'll be the one.
Damn.
Okay. Okay. So that's 250 if I wanna stay, but I don't. Just look at this. That's such bullshit.
We'll see.
Now I'm for the chop.
Okay. So I got 2 5s. I'll have to roll again. Wait, 2 5s. Keeping this and rolling again. Okay. I'm doing this, I'm rolling again, and I'm just really hoping for really lucky dice. No, I busted. Damn it. That's like the only chance I have. I just need all of them to be perfect.
This'll be the one.
Will this be the one? He's such a fucking bitch, dude. I haven't gotten free of anything.
How are you, Henry?
Got that one. Rolling again. Come on, just give me free of something. Come on now. I got one at least. Come on now. Don't bust me. I didn't bust. Okay, one more time. Don't bust. I busted. Fuck. Damn it. I haven't gotten a single point, dude. Look at that. You're such a bitch. I don't like this guy. I don't like him one bit. He's way too lucky. Way too lucky. I got really hey, shitty rolls. Like the worst rolls ever.
Good day to you.
Dude, I need.
People say, is that
no it?
Why?
I want it. Yeah.
Good luck to you.
I'm gonna get you. I'm just gonna get you. This time, I'm getting you. Okay? I'll use this one too.
Your fame precedes you, but you won't get the better of me.
Okay. Oh, okay. Look at this. Guys? Okay, so... do I want to gamble this? There's a chance I could fuck this up, dude. Okay, okay, yeah. And, yeah. And I'll pass. I don't wanna gamble that shit. I just got 1,000 points. That's fucking worth it. That's a crazy amount of points.
This'll be the one.
Will it? He got 400? Okay, he's going for more. Wow, he's going for more.
We'll see.
He is. And he's gonna make it too. No, that's a bust.
Now I'm for the chop.
Oh, sweet. Let's do this. I got a 1 and a F5. I'll keep the 1. Roll again. It's a 1 and a 5 again. Keep the 1 and roll again. Don't bust me. That's 2 1s and a 5. No, that's 2 5s. It's perfect. I roll again. That means I'm rolling all the... that's... I've been really lucky this turn. This round is... this is my round. I'm telling you, this is my round. There's no way I'm losing this. There's no way. He's not gonna be able to do this. There's no way, dude. No way.
God's
boss.
Holy hat.
Yes. I need 200 points. I just got more, way more than 200 points.
Holy mother of God,
I won.
Why do you punish me?
What the hell?
About that talisman of yours.
What about it?
What? I just won it, though.
Well, seems my luck's run out. Damn it. Seeing how I lost, I reckon that cat's paw don't bring luck anymore.
Not for you.
The hell?
So, thanks for the game.
See you later.
Okay, I got it. Man, that was weird. He was just running away from me. Oh, seems like I got it, though. So, I got the cat's paw. Now I just need to climb the church. I can climb the church. That's no issue. I'll go climb the church.
Yeah.
Or the monastery, I guess. And the weather is awful. And just as I say that, there's Fonder. Okay, so I need to get up there, break off, like, something. Not sure what. Some kind of wood. A tree. So, there is a ladder over here. And, like, a construction thing. So I can actually do like this. I'm gonna save. Alright, well this is gonna take a while. This side. man. Thunder. Oh, yeah, I see it. It's this thing. Now the question is, how am I gonna get it? Is it as easy as just going over there and taking it? Who knows, man? Who knows? It wouldn't seem it is. Because I assume that's it, right? I just fell. Okay, yeah. So this might be a really stupid idea. That's why I'm gonna save. Alright. It was very stupid. Damn it. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it was gonna be stupid. Thank God I saved. Thank God I saved. So, how do I get over there? Maybe there's another one. Any ideas? All right, that's not it. Okay, nay. All right, how do I get that? Has to be some way to get that. Oh, that's not good. I believe I could be stuck in here. No, I'm not. So, how do I get this? Can I move this somehow? Maybe there's something in this chest. No, there's not. How would I go about getting this? There's no way I can just walk out there. Can I get inside somehow? Oh no! Did I lose health? I think I did. Does it matter? No, not really. Almost fell again. Oh, this is awful. takes a while. That I can climb all the way up there. Does that lead to another place? It shouldn't. It'd be the same place. Just another ladder. It has to be. Damn it. How do I get that? Right, shooting it. That's pretty much the only thing I can. I guess I'll have to wait with this quest. But also do a finite Google search. Might be a thing I could do. Let's see, what's it called? Miracles while you wait. Let's have a check. Kingdom come. Miracles while you wait. Yeah, Tooth. There. Wow, are you kidding me? You're supposed to shoot it with an arrow. I did though. And a part should fall down. Did something fall down? Okay, I'm gonna load this one. Maybe it wasn't like as difficult as you needing to hit that part, but you just need to shoot it. That's just an arrow. Oh. There we go. That only took me like 15 arrows. Jesus, I would never be able to figure that out. I just took a few pot shots at it first without checking the thing, but nothing happened. And then I checked what to do and I had to shoot like 10 arrows at it. It's like impossible to guess. Now I just need to get down here. I should put my bow away too. Doesn't have to pull it up every time. Okay, we're almost down. It's going pretty quick. Last one. Perfect. Let's see here. There it is. Have any arrows? Oh yeah. No, it's a broken. That one's not broken. That one's broken. And it? Okay, so now we have all the things for the charlatan guy. Let's go bring him the stuff. Oh, I can go this way, I think. Here? Here? Oh, I'm not. Sorry. Damn it. Where are you? Where are you? Bite this? Where are you going? Oh damn it, there you are.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pop a save before. Just in case, you know. I'll head up here. No, I won't. That's the wrong way. I'll head in here though. Wait, is he not here? Oh yeah, he is. He's inside though. Why is everyone running? Guess so. Is it because, oh, it's because of the rain maybe. Ah, it might be of the rain. Save. Let me just not stand in the private area. Yeah, I have items for you. I have all of it. Ooh.
You wouldn't believe it. I won it from
you. Oh, no, you don't. Now the talisman won't bring its own unlock anymore.
Oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh. Luckily it's a cat, so it has other uses.
Yeah, it has other uses.
A branch from a
like what?
Excellent. And how did you get it down?
I had to shoot it down.
No, you can't do that.
He's a regular William Tell.
Well, there wasn't any other way.
So, we've got all that sorted out. And now, the next.
What about my reward?
So, about my reward.
Not so fast.
Okay.
There's one more thing. It's rather complicated and delicate.
Okay.
A shroud.
A shroud? A
shroud?
Yes. A burial shroud of someone who passed away not too long ago.
Okay.
I'm just supposed to take a dead person's clothes.
Christ no. I need a burial shroud. The precious enveloping garment in which the deceased is buried.
And does it matter who I take it from?
It needs to be someone who lived an honest life. And I have just the fellow. A good man by the name of Lokota who recently passed on.
Right. So where can I find him?
His family is waiting for the funeral. For now, he's flying in a small church in Sussex.
Okay.
And who was this Lokota?
I know only a little, but according to the locals, he was an honorable man. You should certainly try to ask around.
Okay.
You mentioned a piece of the remains of St.
Why, sir, I have his...
Hold on. I only just brought you that.
And you're well paid for it.
I was not. I'm afraid not.
Unfortunately, that won't do. I need actual holy relics.
And isn't every virtue with...
Perhaps.
So let's head over to the church then. See if the guy is actually in there. Then I can just take his clothes. Okay, am I actually gonna need to break my way in? I'm all for it. No, I don't.
Clear off before I have you thrown out.
Okay.
What are you doing? What are you up to here? Get out of here, or I'll call the guards on you.
What are you doing here?
Be a bit more careful.
Back trouble?
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get the hell up.
What's up? Do you need some help?
Be off now. You don't belong here. For God's sake! There! Over there!
Oh no. Guys, wrong. I just wanna knock him out. Let me knock you out, dude.
Missed. Hey, you! Don't move a muscle.
All right, surrender. We're fighting. We're fighting, dude.
You're under arrest. Is that all you've got?
But you're under arrest. You're under arrest. Under arrest. You are. I might be under arrest. Okay, let's not do that. Or I guess I can. No, I just punched my microphone. I guess I can do this. I just wait this guy out. So these doors are not closable. So I just wait a few hours and hope that he's going to bed.
Henry's come to see us.
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh. What do you want here? Go and play your game.
Are you looking for me?
What are you up to here? Get out of here or I'll call the... What are you doing here? No business here. Clear off.
What do you do?
Get the hell out of here. There's nothing here for you.
Okay. I'm picking him up. Okay, you can't open doors. Well, you can sleep over here. I'll also loot him. Door key. Take his money. The key. I need this one. I'll take the shoes too and the money. Oh man, people are gonna love me. Bye. Oh damn. See what I just did? I committed a crime. So the guy should be by the inn. That's just my guess. Yeah, he is.
Yeah.
That's not the guy. No? Over here? Oh, there is.
I see.
Hell yeah, I got all the messages.
Lord Almighty, be quiet. Not here. You don't want everyone to see it, do you? Wait for me at my place. See you later.
Where's your place? Where's his place?
Hey!
You guys know where his place is?
You're right here.
E? Oh, that's his. So by the cobbler, by the church, I can just go straight through there and just head. Okay, yeah, that's enough. Where's oh, there? Pebbles. There's pebbles.
Yeah.
Places to be, pebbles. Places to be. Drum, 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 drum. Where's his place? Okay, hold on. I went. Okay, so that should pretty much. Should be here. So does he mind if I enter his house? No, he doesn't. I'll just have a snack. Thanks for the free food. And I'll sit. Oh, I can do some reading. Alright, hell yeah, dude. Let's do some reading. Read up on this. Study. Two hours. That means I should be 50% through. New level in reading. See here. Ah, there he is. Hey, buddy.
I see.
Yeah, I have the shroud.
I have the shroud for you.
Have you now? Good work.
Yes,
thanks.
Well, it wasn't easy.
I'm sure. That's also why. Care.
That's also why I take care.
Let's teach him a lesson.
What?
Fuck. I saw him go.
Fuck.
In.
Henry, delay them.
What?
How? There's a reward for you in the trunk. I'll see you at the
really?
Come on.
Who's this guy? I like him. He's cool. I've actually never done this before, so this is. Hello. Hi.
What are you doing here?
This rubbish, the swindler.
He's not in here anymore.
He swindled me too. I came here to throw his potions in his face, but it looks like he hasn't been home for a while. He probably ran away before his trickery could catch up with him.
Bastard.
Bastard.
Either way, he'd better not show his face in this town again.
I don't think he will. Oh, I love this. That was easy. Where's the chest here he mentioned? Man, it's really dark. I can't really see anything. This Warhammer. That's a nice Warhammer. That is actually a really good weapon. So is this the place or is this? Oh, this is the place. Take those. That. This with the bonds. Noble hose. Hell yeah. Powdered unicorn horn. Awesome, dude. That's awesome. I'll close this door so I can lockpick the things. Got it. That's pretty much nothing. Can this dog stop barking? It's slightly annoying. Hey, could you? Hey. Put a sock in it. Damn. Okay, I need to repair a bunch of my stuff and also sell a bunch of stuff. And this will increase my charisma. Sure. Means I will be able to sell these. Slippers. I'm gonna drop those on the ground. Weapon. Of course you can carry that. Now I should actually be able to walk or run. Oh, do you think I can sleep in his bed? He's not here now. I can just take his bed. I'll take the bed where he wasn't sleeping. Let's sleep in the morning. That should do. This game is so fucking good. I like it so much. I've been playing it so long. Oh man, I can never stop. I can never stop. Well, I need food. I am hungry. I can put my torch away. And I need to. Ooh, that's not any. I'll drop it. Let's see here. Do I not have any food? I don't have any food. How did that happen? I need to buy food. Wait, what? Hold on, did you see that? Where is that one? Reputation. Sasa. Why do they wanna jail me? I just slept in his bed. What?
Yeah.
I'll just head over here and see what they mean. Let's see if I can find a guard. Wait, that's a guard, right? A guard man? I have a question. Why do you want to jail me?
Be a bit more. You! Stop right where you are!
Yeah.
Surrender!
I surrender. I don't know what I did.
Got you at last. Now you'll get what's coming to you.
What did I do?
Don't pretend you don't know what's going on, you horse son. Here you are wandering the land with a corpse on your back, getting up to all sorts of no good, and now you play dumb? If it was up to me, I'd send you straight to the chopping block. You're lucky the law will only let me throw you in jail.
What? I didn't walk around with a guy on my back.
Look, I'll tell you the truth, but you mustn't tell anyone.
What? No, this isn't even... What? There's no way I'm getting it.
You stop right where you are.
What?
Surrender.
Oh, did I just one hit that guy?
Hey, God!
There's a dead person here. My God. God! Quick! There's a corpse there.
Oh no. I did. This isn't good. This is not good at all.
Missed.
What?
Gone weak at the knee.
Nope. Oh no. I'm gonna stab you to all health. You're a bit too many. You're a bit too many. You're just a bit too many, guys. Guys, you're just a bit too many. I'll stab you good. More stabs. This is not good. This is not good at all. I think I just got what I deserved. What did you just call me? Yeah. Get stabbed. Oh. So. How did that just happen? 22. Nope. This one. Wait. Yeah, this one. How did that happen? How did they? What? Why? I guess it's because I.
Hey, what are you doing here? Clear off quick.
I think it's because when he woke up, he knew that it was me. Because I picked him up and just carried him and put him over here. They just knew that I was. I did it. So, how can I do that? Can I just make him go over here and I can talk to him?
How's it going?
My condolences.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I've come to pay my last respects to a dear relative.
Have you? I've never seen you before.
I believe I'm your cousin.
Oh shit.
Unlike yours, my father never left Vlashin. He must have told you where our family comes from.
He never talked about him much. They didn't see eye to eye.
You're right. Bad blood. For a long time, I didn't know my father had a brother.
So then you know my father also married a woman from Vlashin.
Of course. I've heard only good things about Lucy to this day.
Good God, it's true. You are my cousin.
I certainly am.
What?
Then go ahead. Pay your respects to my father. I'm sure he'd be pleased. You're welcome to come to the funeral. And come and see us at home, too.
Well, that's very kind, okay. But I'll have to return to Vlashim soon. That's why I came straight here.
Well.
Good luck, then.
Holy shit. Okay. So I guess I'm not gonna be jailed anymore. Man, that was interesting. That was really weird, honestly. Let's have a chat.
The ravens told me you were coming.
I have a thing.
Lord, you don't want God to be with you.
Yeah. Head over to his house. Drum. it is. Shut it, dog. I need food. Okay, so I guess I'll do the same thing that I did last time. Read a book. Oh, I can't get in there. Yeah, I'll read a book for like 2 hours. That should do it. Where is my book? 2 hours book reading. Gonna get my strength up. So, when I'm done with this, I think I need to go sell and repair all of my things. Because we're kind of broken. Most of it. Now we should be here. Yeah. There is.
Henry, I'm glad there is.
Perfect.
I see you carry a message.
Yeah. I have the shroud.
I have the shroud for you.
Have you now?
Yes, well.
I'm sure. Take care.
There you go, buddy.
That's where he lives. Let's teach him a lesson.
Yeah, run away.
Henry, delay them.
Yeah, well, don't you worry.
There's a reward for you in the trunk.
Thanks.
I'll see you at the Detchko.
Okay.
Break it down.
The Detchko. I need to get to the Detchko. Hey, guys. What's up?
What are you doing here?
He's not here.
Probably. Either way. What?
There we go. Oh yeah, I got a perk point. Awesome. That's main level. Ooh, is this good? No. Local hero. High in an area, get 1+ bonus on strength, speech, agility, and vitality. I want this one. Then I can use the all of the. Yeah, I'm getting this one. That's a clear one. And yeah, nothing else. Perfect. So that's done. Now I can get my the things that it gave me, which is that one. This one, that, I'll get that, and that, and once. Perfect. I will also put these ones on. And yeah. So, can I actually sleep in his bed now without everyone being super mad at me? Use this save instead, just in case. Yeah, no. Please don't be mad at me. Please. Come on. There we go. Okay, they're not mad at me. Perfect. Please. Okay. We are good. Let's see here. Where are we heading? We need to get my okay, yeah, we need to get everything repaired. I just entered the wrong menu. These ones I can sell. This one needs to be repaired. Weapon. This one, I don't know. I don't think I want to use it because I like the pricker really good. I don't know how to English. Jesus. I like this one because it just uses the stab one, and that's the only thing I use. But I can sell all my other weapons and also repair them. I could get a repair kit for some of my things, but probably not. Mr. Horsey, do you got anything? I have this one. I can sell that. I can probably repair it too. This one I'm gonna use because I should be able to actually carry this one. And I have one of these. Could a hammer pliers replacement? Yeah, I'm gonna use this one to repair something. So, let's start by heading over to the armorer. Oh. The armorer is here? No? No, he's not in here. He's in here. There he is. I honestly don't know if he can repair. I'm trespassing. I can't get out. I'm really sorry. Damn it. I go through blacksmith instead. Where's the tailor guy? Tailor guy. Cobbler is over there. He can fix my shoes later. Tailor. Cobbler. Taylor is here. I don't know if he's actually open. He's not open yet. I'll wait an hour. I'm gonna get hungry. Perfect.
Hey, yeah. Henry's come to see you.
Hey, I'm here.
God almighty, has something happened to you? Did someone steal your fancy clothes?
Yeah, that's exactly what happened, and I'm not happy about it. 19, that's super cheap. I'll haggle. I want it even super cheaper.
Let's have a word about the price. Alright, so...
Yep. Yeah. I want it for 20? 20?
Agree?
Yeah.
Well, a little more.
Ah, come on. Oh, come on, buddy. 21.
Alright, so.
Thank you. You, the man. Can I also sell it to you?
See you later.
I would like to sell stuff. These are 46. You think I can sell this to a trader for more? Do we give it a try? I'm also gonna take all my things from the horse. These ones, that one, this one, that one, that one. Yeah. Hold on, buddy. More repairs. Okay, I can't repair. I meant trade. $78. If I just get that repaired, it should be fine. 1.8. That is awful. 46 is actually pretty good. This one for 103. This one for 7.1. 12. Five point one, 60. Does he have repair kits? Yeah, he has. Tailor's kit, small tailor's kit. They're too expensive. They're just way too expensive, dude. Let's head over to Calber and get my shoes repaired. Calber should be. Where should he be? Here? No. Hold on. It's the first house after the church. It's over here. Wait, am I? Where am I? Hold on. After church, to the right, the first house here. Yeah, there it is. Great. Just get
good health to you, Henry.
No, he's a tanner. You're a traitor. Here he is. Hey, Cobblerman.
God be with you.
I've got some repairs needs to be done. I need it haggled. I need it for the cheap.
I'd like to discuss the price.
I need it for the
sure,
cheap cheap.
Why not?
$32.5.
Are we agreed?
Well, a little more and we'll call it a deal.
$34. Yeah.
Finally, a reasonable
okay.
sum.
Yes. Went with it. Let's see. Does he want to buy some of my stuff? Cobbler's kit. Oh, that's expensive. 81. I don't think that's good enough. That's an awful price. 47. That's also terrible. That's terrible. 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 At 12, 5.3, 62. 62 is alright. Still doesn't really have anything. No, I'm gonna head over to another guy. I need to head to the actual trader. They usually give you a really fair price. Oh no, where am I? Come on, Pebbles, you can do it.
Yeah.
Alright, so, blacksmith first. Get my stuff repaired. Then I head to the trader. If I can get through. It's not the blacksmith. Blacksmith should be around here. Like here. Yeah. Okay, I need my stuff repaired. Like right now.
How's it going?
Pretty good. I need the repair. 283. I don't think I can get that much money for it. I'm not gonna do it. These ones need to be repaired though. And this one I'm not even using and it's expensive. This one I can repair myself. This one too. This one I'm using. Also this one. This one I'm just gonna sell for the current price. Repair, repair, repair. That's 144. Okay, okay. And then I'm gonna buy repair kits from him.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Sure, why not?
I would like it at 125.
Satisfied?
Well now,
130?
Alright so.
Cool. Thanks, buddy. Oh yeah, I need to buy stuff from you too. Great.
Good luck, then.
Small armor's kit for 59.8. What is the armor's kit? What is the armor's kit for? Weapons. That's for weapons. And this is for armor. And 60 buckaroos. If I buy 3 of those, I can sell I don't want to sell it yet because I want to repair it first. White Warhammer, this is one I could sell, but it's not paying very well. How about the armor? This one? 70. And I'm not gonna get anything for those. Especially this one, that's awful. 28, that's alright, but not very good. 53? That's alright. Okay. Okay. But I'm just gonna buy it.
Can we do something about the price?
Well,
155.
What about this?
Come now.
165.
Aye, that would do it.
Thank you. Okay, so now we just need to head. No, we need to.
I feel quite hungry.
I need to repair.
Yeah.
Is it, here it is. Okay. Start with the hunting sword. That looks terrible. Good enough. 99, that's really good. I can, oh yeah, I should repair my other one too. Needs a bit of a repair. That's bloody. That is really bloody. All the pressure. And that should do it. That. This is a really long blade. I think it's not good enough. I need more. Oh, that's smoking. There. Where's that? Really hard to actually find the angle for it. There we go. That good enough? Probably shitty. 97. It's all right. I'll work with that. Okay, so now we need to go to the trader, which should be. Wait, down here, isn't it? Like, no. There he is. There we go. Let's pop on in. Raider man.
God be with you.
Raider.
God be with you.
Okay, so I'll. No, hold on. Another thing. I need to have that's an armor kit. Perfect. Inventory. Other. Small armors kit. This one. Apply to. Let's apply to this one and see how much it does. Don't have enough skill. I don't have enough skill. I don't have enough skill. I just bought a fuckload of armor kits and I can't even use them. I should head over to the blacksmith, maybe get some training. I can pay for that. Alright, buddy. Let's talk trade. I wanna sell a bunch of stuff here. I wanna sell this one. That's a decent price. 100 for that one? Okay, okay. Armor? 194. It's okay. It works. $123, that's really good. This one I'm just gonna save. There's no use. 546. So if I can actually get 550 for it, I'd be happy. I can have this one too. Can he have? Does he want anything else? Oh, he can't have anything else. It's my things. Can I buy something? Oh yeah, I really need a food. The dried ones are really good. Small blacksmith kit, no. Cobbler's kit, small tailor's kit. Honestly, might buy one of each. It's kind of useful just to carry around. Get one of those and one of those. Perfect. I might sell these boar meat. Because that's not stolen, right? It's just really old. There you go, buddy. Yeah, that's good enough. Let's haggle. Let's try to get over 500
I'd like
at least.
To discuss the price. Hmm.
550.
What about this?
I'd almost shake on that. Almost.
Okay, 5:30. That should do it.
Finally, a reasonable sum.
Thanks, buddy. Man, I just got a ton of money. Okay, horsey. I'm gonna give you some stuff. When it comes to weapons... No, you can't have anything. This one you can have. Wait, am I still this heavy? No way. Okay, it just didn't update. Food. The potions are kinda unnecessary. The food I'll keep on me. Potions. That one is good to have. These ones, there's no use. I could keep that too. I honestly have way too many savior snaps. But it's fine, it's fine. These ones I don't need. Okay, so now I should be able to put this one on. Right? Don't I? Armor? This one? Equip. Oh man. That's crazy good. That is crazy good. I can finally wear it. Awesome. That's great. So, what is my mission? I feel like my mission should be to head over here and find the gem. Not too difficult, right? Yeah, I just go over the bridge, take the last left. So like there's one, two, yeah, it's like the third one. Third left. Just keep going. Easy enough.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can actually find the bridge over though. It'd be over here. Yep, there it is. I haven't saved in quite a while. I'll probably do that. Save game. It was like half an hour ago. I do not want to do all of that again. That's one. That's two. As free. So my hope for this, when out getting this gem, is that he's gonna be dead, and he's gonna have food on him, and I'm gonna take that food and eat it because I'm getting hungry. It should work. As long as he's dead. Well, he could be alive too. Maybe he could trade me some food. I think I'm going here. No? Yes? I just got here and I turn left, I just head straight down and in the forest. Cart over here. That's blood. He's so dead. This now. Wait.
Who's there?
Oh no.
The answer what? To my prayer.
Just when I wanted to vent my rage on someone.
Oh, I missed.
Come here, Lily Liver.
Oh yeah, good step. Good step. Another good step. Okay, you dodged. Okay, that's blocked. Okay, I blocked it. Okay, okay. Excuse me? That's not cool. Yeah, just keep hitting him with stabs. Got one. Got him. You wanna fucking die too? Okay, I just got him. You fucking yield? No, no fucking way, dude. You're gonna die.
You're dead, you beast.
Yes. Turn me a beast. Okay. Come back here. No, 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 no. Get back here. I'm getting you. Catching you. So fast. Gotta catch him though. Oh, come on. It's fucking bullshit. Okay. Oh, come the fuck on. Okay, he's running back. That's useful. He just fucking won't die, dude. Just run a bit slower after him. Okay. Dude, what is this? Finally fucking got him. Jesus. Oh, sorry, I punched my microphone. I'll take this. They're good to sell. I would also... Oh, is this good? That might be good. Taking it. I'll take the water too. This one. The arrows. Great. All back to Smith's kit. Perfect. Got a ton of stuff. Pebbles. I'm gonna need you to carry my stuff. Let's see how far I ran.
Yeah.
All right. Let's loot the other guy too. Alright, he has to be over here somewhere. I just backed up. There he is. Is that a bow? Yeah. Or, no, it's an arrow. A shield. A black shield. Nice. Did I have a weapon? Can't actually see one. Let's see here. It's nothing I can really sell. Except this one. And this one. But I'm still not gonna get that much from them. These are super valuable. taking those. And I'm giving it to my horse. What else did I pick up? I picked something up that I don't know. I'm all of this equipped. The food? No? Oh, it might have been the kit. I can put all of those ones in. That one weighs quite a bit. Anything else? Quest items? Food? Oh, it might be the water. Could have a drink. Oh yeah, it was the shield. There we go. That guy's done. Yeah, that's the guy. Wait, where's the... a gem. Food. Has to be in here though. I hope. Armor's kit, thank you. Glass goblet, that's not very... Moldavite, there it is. Bit of a goblet. This one too. Okay, so I found it. Yeah, that's good. More pebbles. Going back.
Yeah.
Okay, so that means we're gonna have all of the things ready for Stephanie, I believe her name is, for the wedding. Oh no. Oh no. Don't you hate when you get stuck in bushes? So, I guess we could just head over to Rate after and get the wine. And the wine you get by beating or like winning an archery contest. And I can just save scum that, so.
Yeah.
That's kind of cheating, but that's what I do. There is another way to get it, but that means like knocking the guy out or pickpocketing, and I haven't learned how to pickpocket yet, so I can't do that. So we are heading over here, and we should be able to go through here. Yes. And we're gonna give the guy the Moldavite. No, that's Florian. Hey, Master. Master Jerome.
What can I do for you?
I have the Moldavite.
The Moldavite we discussed. Yes. Do you have some news?
Yeah.
Yes. The good news is I found Vizek.
That sounds like cause for rejoicing, but how come he isn't with you?
That's the bad news. He didn't survive.
Merciful God. He was a good and highly respected man. I will pray for his soul. Anyway, let me see the stone, if you would be so kind.
Okay.
Of course. Here it is.
Excellent. It looks undamaged. I'll get straight to work. You can come for the finished crown tomorrow evening. Good luck then.
Okay.
Do with a bite to eat.
All right. So we got that done. Let's see. What else? I need to bring the relic. What relic? I don't have a relic. Or do I have a relic? Wait, do I have a relic? Is that a thing? Do I have the relic? Can I don't know about it? Oh no. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
Might be the case. I might have it. Let's go check. Cause that guy is gonna be real happy with me. Oh yeah, I should actually do the monastery quests too. Cause they're pretty fun. Let's see here, he should be standing over here. Or not? No, he should be standing over here. There he is. Hey buddy, I might have something for you.
I hope I can be of help to you tonight.
Whose house?
Zalog.
Shit. Okay, I don't have it. How should I get that though? Okay. Head up here. Yeah, that guard is still sleeping. Sebastian? Mm-hmm. I gotta talk to you. Need to talk to you.
My respects to you.
Supplies.
We were talking.
Why?
I'll pay you.
Because I'll
for
I'll come off it. Blankets.
I can pay 120.
Is this enough?
You won't convince me with